Hello everybody, this is Basil Munster. Today I'm going to teach you how to pass abstract reasoning test with some sample questions. And I'm going to share some tips and tricks that will help you to score the highest marks possible. Let's go to the first sample question. Which figure completes the series? There are four answers: figure A, figure B, figure C, and figure D. You have to choose the next figure in the series. Here's my first tip for you. Do not pay much attention to the answers first. Look at the series and try to find a pattern or a sequence. So here you can see the small circle in the first figure is white, and in the next figure it's black. Again, white and black. So I can guess it should be white in the next figure. Here's my second tip. Eliminate answers once you find a pattern. So now let's see the answers we have, and it can't be figure B because its small circle is not white, and it can't be figure D because of the same reason. Now there are two answers left, figure A and C. So let's find out another pattern. If you look into the first two figures, you can see vertical and horizontal lines. In the third and fourth figures, the vertical line has continued downwards. So I can guess in the next two figures, horizontal line should be continued to the left side. And also I can see the vertical line is much longer than the horizontal line. So it can't be figure A, and the answer should be C. Now let's go to the second sample question. You have to choose the image that completes the pattern. Do you like to give it a try? Then please pause the video and take a few minutes. Also, comment your answer below and tell everyone how you achieved it. Okay, let's try to find some patterns. When you see this question, you will see this sketch is built step by step, and in each step an additional line is added. That's the very first pattern you can see, and it eliminates answer choices A, B, and D. Now you have to find another pattern, and it's a little bit tricky here. Did you notice that the new line never touches the previous line? Let's see if this is true. This is the first new line, and this is the next one. See, the new line does not touch the previous line, and this is the next new line. It also doesn't touch the previous line. So it seems our observation is correct. So it should be the next pattern that eliminates answer choice E. Now the answer is obvious, and it's C. See, it's not that hard. All you have to do is find in a pattern and eliminate answers until you get the correct answer. Now let's go to the third and the last sample question we are going to discuss today, which is the next image in the sequence. I suggest you to pause the video now and try to find the correct answer. Okay, let's see this problem. As I said earlier, do not pay much attention to the answers. Just try to find a pattern. In these images, we can see black and white dots. In the first image, there are 5 black dots. In the second image, there are 7 black dots. The third image have 5 black dots, and the fourth image we can see 7 black dots. So it's 5 7 5 7. Oh my god, can this be a pattern? Of course it is. So in the next image there should be 5 black dots. Now we can eliminate some answers. I guess figure A has 8 black dots. We can eliminate that answer. Figure B and C has 6 black dots in each, and we can eliminate those answers as well. Figure D has 7 black dots, and we can remove that one too. And figure E has 5 black dots, and yes, we found the answer. Now I'm gonna ask you a question. What would happen if you forget the answer elimination step? Then you will spend more time to think about the next exact image, and you will go to the answers hoping your image will be there. But it's a very time consuming job, and that's the same reason for most people who complain that time wasn't enough for these type of tests. So all you have to do is find a pattern and eliminate some answers. Thanks for watching, and let's meet with the next video.